I beat the first boss. And I don't know what to go after this. I have no idea. Fuck. Okay. What the hell? Seven tired over these many years, I've forgotten much the sound of a bell. Always call me back. The stagway stretched the depths of the hall, and if you want to travel down hell for a platform, I will take you where you
dare to.
Thanks, man, but I'm gonna explore a bit of this cave. Actually playing this game with the PS3 controller because I wanted to get this for the Switch, but then ended up finding my old controllers. So I just download software that I can. Whoa, what the hell? Alright, that's up, mini boss. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, what the hell? Go through here. Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Fuck. I don't want to touch these guys. This game's apparently difficult, from what people say. And I always wanted to get this game because it looks so nice, but I didn't want to play with keyboard and mouse because that would have been awful. But since I found my new controller, I'm like, hey, it's gonna be fucking lit as shit, you know? Hell yeah. I don't know where to go from here. That's caved in. So probably have to do something with that. What the hell? I was not prepared for this. Oh shit. Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh. I need to. Shit, I'm about to die, am I? I can't heal. Okay, I gotta fucking try hard as shit. I died, and I lost all my money! No! Ah, damn, I'm dirt broke. Oh fuck, I don't know what to do, I can't heal. Oh. Fuck. Hold up. I was not prepared for another boss fight. The map didn't tell me. Oh, so I fought an extra boss without even realizing. Oh, gotcha. So that was not the first boss I defeated. I defeated another boss. Okay. So he's the main boss. Okay. But how would I fix my thing? It's broken. I don't know where to go from here, being honest. Yeah, it appears I can't get everything full. I don't know how to get the rest of my cash. Ah, that was my first death of the game. Oh, that's neat, I guess. First time dying. What is this? See, I can't have more. Damn, that sucks. Fuck, I didn't know it was like hit into a boss room. Fucking shit, that was awful. I don't know where I'm going, like, this is not very pretty, like, this map did not help. Been through there, been to another one. Jesus fuck. I wanna die, I wanna die, I'm gonna skip you, fuck you. I'm trying to find the boss area again, maybe I can fight him this time. I haven't explored this part, so I can try to get down. Alright, let's see. Alright. Ooh! Aww. I can't go. No, okay, I'll go this way. Wait, there's a lever. Big banks. I don't know where I'm going. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Alright. Alright. Hey, buddy. Alright. Oh, I've been through this area. Okay. Or have I? Oh, okay. I don't remember this shit. Oh, no, I have.
Choco, look at this.
It says in the map, it should say if I go in this direction. Oh, I wonder if this is the area you can like heal. No, but is that something? No. How do I fix my thing? I should have went through this area, but I'm just backtracking so I can fucking go to the boss. When I rest, I get healed. Something to keep in mind. Alright. Now the question is, how do I get back to the boss room? I think this is the right way. Yeah, this is the way to the boss room. Okay. I'm gonna try to get hit so I can have full bars when I hit the boss. Alright, boss time. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this is how it restores my health. Okay. Oh, so I have to find my soul. Oh, so that's how I recover that shit. Okay. Oh. Oh, fuck. I almost died. Okay. Okay, now this is boss time. Is this possible? Okay, I know your attack pattern. Back the fuck up. Hold the fuck up, bro. Hold the fuck up. You better sit the fuck back. Okay. Did I just win? What the hell? Alright, this is how we can do it now. You know, that's scary looking. Oh shit. Okay, you're mad. You get mad, I'll just heal. Can you jump? Okay. Alright. Keep it down, Chief. Alright. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Fucking. Alright, alright. Take off your fucking mask. Die! Die! You're not that scary. I feel bad for killing you. Okay. Alright. Die, man. Please. Thank you, Lepre. What the hell? Did he? Hey, man. What the fuck? Can I take your weapon? I like your weapon. And too bad to kill you. You are kind of cute looking. Alright. What is this? Oh! Money! Alright. You are worth killing. Sorry, Misty, if you're feeling lost, why not pop up to your store in Dirtmouth? Purchase a map for the city. Oh, it's a guy. Oh, okay, maybe you turn. Okay, that's neat. I suppose I go up here. Who are you?
Uh-huh.
Oh, who's that creeping out of the darkness? My, you're looking grim, strange, empty face, and a wicked-looking weapon. Something important has drawn you down to the hole in this corpse, but I won't ask what. Perhaps the reason you found me is because you need my help. I don't know where the fuck you are, bitch. Alright, say no more, friend. I'm going to give you a gift. A nasty little spell of my own creation. It's just a perfect little... Oh, it's dash, isn't it? Alright, I've been raped. Vigil Spirit. To unleash. Alright, you fucking raped me. I don't appreciate that.
What did you do to me?
Oh, you're welcome at last. I apologize. Perhaps I should have warned you about the power of that spell. I was watching over you as you slept, but seemed to have slipped away myself. Now we're awake. Wait, you fucking fell asleep too? Alright. I was wondering whether you could do me a small favor, not as a repayment. For my gift, of course, simply because we're now friends. You see, a horrid griffin beast has made its home in the heart of this temple. Just disrespect. I'd be quite grateful if you were to venture deeper. Okay, you are gonna use me. Alright, asshole. Oh, that's gonna be fucking helpful, but that is gonna take away so much of my fucking shit. Alright. We're learning things. Who's ever watching? We're learning things. Oh, what the hell? I thought he was gonna give me a dash or something. I still need dash. So I should probably buy a map. Or I should probably get the fuck out of here. But hey man, it's all part of the adventure. Is that an area? No, okay. Alright, let's get it. Escati? I can't jump this, I see those fucking spikes. You ain't sleep, game. You ain't slick. Alright. Oh shit. Alright, you died. Dumbass. Oh, wait a minute, I seen your type of character model. You're the fucking... Oh, what the fuck, you fucking dickhead. I don't want that. Oh wait, is that an extra health? No way, that's extra health. Okay, that's cool. Okay, that's actually pretty fucking awesome. But I'm assuming if once you get hit, you lose it. That's dope. Okay, that's dope. That's actually pretty fucking dope. I have money. Hey asshole. Oh fuck. Oh, my fucking health. Feeding me your son, do something, you asshole. Terrible fucking parent. Haha, dickhead. Fuck you, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. Okay, that was actually kind of useful. Thank God I actually discovered. Okay, now I know what to do when I find those things. You know. Inspect. Soul Catcher. Equip a charm to activate its powerful abilities. To equip a charm, open the charms menu while resting at a bench. Okay. I did it, asshole.
Oh, Luis, in the man.
All right, see you, peace. What is this supposed to be? Used by shamanas to draw more soul from the world. So... Oh, that means I get more soul. Okay. No, I didn't want to fucking enter again. I want to see this asshole again. Meep. Oh wait, but wait a minute. I know what to do for this guy. There's a guy here. The same type of mini boss. Is it? I don't remember. Oh wait, no. He's from upstairs. Okay, that's right. That's right. I remember now. I remember. This fucking move off that. I thought, where am I gonna learn the Billy Dash? That's a question I should probably ask myself. God damn. Okay, I died. But that's okay. The Wanderer always succeed. Alright, so... Can't go that way. I can go this way. Jump up there. Okay. Fuck. Alright. I can heal a bit. Okay, now I need souls to do my blast. That shouldn't be too hard. Yeah, I get more souls. Okay, so that charm is kind of pretty fucking dope. Get the fuck back up there. Alright. That's half. boss I just fought? It is, okay. Hey, dickhead! Fuck you. Fuck you. Damn, fuck you. Fuck you. Killed your fucking dad. How do you feel? And I died. Alright. Okay. Fuck. God. Damn it. Alright. I don't know where I put myself into, but I like this area so far. Come on. I'd probably head somewhere. Green path. Okay. What the hell? Actually, before I should probably go up. I should probably get some. I have a lot of money, and probably do some handy stuff with that. Bam, bam. No, I died. I lost all my cash. Oh fuck! Ah, pooper. Okay, I gotta fuck. At me, passing through. Ba-ba-ba. This is my second time dying, and it's not because it's because I was a dumbass. I should have healed first when I had the chance. But thank God this boss is kind of easy. Bed. Oh, that's right. King. I fucking died again. Powered up to my full extent. Alright, dickhead. Alright. Fuck you. Oh, I don't have to go through that shit. Okay. Neat. There I am. There's my evil spirit. Hey, dick. Hey, buddy. Thank you. Awesome. Alright, I gotta. Okay. I guess I can jump. Bam. Okay, cool. Alright, time to explore up. Because that. Okay, so that's Green Path. And I guess I'm gonna explore that area next. Hold up. Hold up. Hey. Alright. If memory recalls, this is where I came from anyway. A stone with a simple lock. Okay. Nah, I can just get a bench and heal up. Hey, what's popping? You're his wife?
Papa nada.
Thanks. Where's that guy I saved from last time? Hey, okay, they really updated everything. Okay, that's neat. Okay, that's cool. What's this guy? The guy I saved. You got some. Oh, got some weapons. No weapons. This thing will merely fragment something large, but you can make something out of it. I will need that simple lock, clinical lock, okay. I guess that's everything. But don't you have... I see a sword in the background.
Is this
all you have? Like, honestly? Like... I really want to buy some weapons. Hey, Gramps.
Akala, him kono.
I guess that's the end of the live stream. Hope you guys enjoyed that little fun session. I don't know, I had fun. I'm definitely gonna play this game more.